Google Drive is a cloud storage and sharing platform that lets you store, access, and share files easily. If you use Bandicam and want to upload videos to Google Drive, use Bandicam's Upload to Google Drive feature. So, without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more amazing content just like this one. Uploading videos to Google Drive. First, open Bandicam, go to About, and check for updates. Once you're sure that you have the latest version, go to Home and click on the Videos tab. Here, select your video file and click on the Upload button right here. Here you can choose whether to upload to Google Drive, YouTube, or Vimeo. Next, click on Upload to Google Drive. If you want a shareable link to your video, then select Create a Share Link. The video will not be shared with anyone unless you select Create a Share Link. And if you want to be kept logged in, then enable Keep Me Logged In. Finally, click on Upload. Now select your Google Drive or log into your account by clicking on Use Another Account. Make sure you allow access to your account and you're done. Going back to Bandicam, we can see that the video upload is complete. And here we have the link, which you can copy easily and share with your friends or anyone on the internet. If you click on the Go button, the video will be shown directly on your default web browser. Well, in this way, you can easily upload videos to Google Drive from Bandicam. If you have any questions or concerns, then please let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!